Listen, dear, I realize that you've been hurt deeply because I've been there. But regardless to who, what, why, when, and where, we're all precious in His sight. And a rose is still and always will be a rose. Dear.